Shots on goal, the majority of them in the last 30, 40 seconds of that power play. Took a long time for them to start directing pucks on net. Here's Hosek, stick handling through. Tap in front by Felpel, and a great save by Darcy Kuemper. Here's Ryan Pulock on the blast. Block. Hosek scores! A nearly impossible angle, and Hosang has his first in the NHL this season.
A tremendous play. It all started with Josh Hosang in the offensive zone when he made a real good pass to Komarov, or excuse me, to Filppula, and only a great save by Kuemper prevented the goal there, but the Islanders stayed right with it.
This hockey game from Dallas. Shore chased by Josh Hosang.
Late in the shift for Devin Shore, and he just wanted to get to center and get it in deep. Both teams
opportunity have to get on their toes and get that focus going in this second period.
Here's a two-on-one developing for the Islanders. Filppula and Hosang, he shot it too high. Puck was a little off.
Puck checked away right away. Good work by Brad Hunt. And now here's Marchessault, but he lost it.
They're going block or they're going glove.
It really can, Brendan, because you're so used to shooting in a particular area on goaltenders that when they do give you a different look.
Was Adam Pellick getting beat there on a pinch, and Busch, it was Josh Hosang hustling back to even the numbers for the Islanders.
Learning his lessons.
And the Islanders do, and get it up on the wing. Pass to center. In over the Buffalo line. Quick shot. They scored!
Andreas Janssen comes in. That breakout pass for Josh Hosang in 2-on-1. Nelson stopped by Spock.
Hosang with the pass across, curl and drag, and just that little hesitation by Nilsson allowed Sparks that extra time to get across.
It was Jarmelson around the wall. Nice job by Hosang, creates the turnover. Here's Hosang again with a combo off to the goal. Hosang's other option is now Filppula, just onto the ice, and he got it to him. Filppula trying to create some space. Found Hosang, the pass a little behind him off.
Hosang, able to get the zone, dropped it to Lee.
Now it's Komarov off the board, gets to the front, twists it wide of the goal, picked up by Hosang. Hosang with it now. Dishes out high, and it's Letty. He'll shoot it. Wanted the tip. Filppula. Right back behind the goal for Hosang. Josh Hosang. Rolled away from him. He's able to gather it back up. Hands off along the boards and then make a smart play to get it deep and go for a change.
Real good play by Josh Hosang. Learned some lessons along the way. Looked pretty good the other night. Made a couple of real nice plays. Didn't result in anything, but still made some real nice plays.
Hosang pulled it out of a pile. Then his spin move, the backhand. Letty's shot. Just wide.
Boy. Back to the Islander zone. Josh Hosang will track it down. Generating a little speed coming out of his own end. Sunday in Dallas. Hosang in behind the net. Works his way back out high. Still has it on a string. Boychuk a long drive. Save Fleury through traffic with a glove.
Those goals were 2 minutes and 7 seconds apart. To make it 3-0.
That slow start goes away pretty quick, yeah. Doesn't it, when you get scoring like that?
Here's Anders Lee.
Why not give an opportunity to play your first National Hockey League game?
Josh Hosang. This is what he's good at. Skilled forward. Nelson with a shot.
The wall trying to knock it away. Held in there. Back to the point it comes in. Given away by Mittelstats.
He put it deep. Dahlstrom missed it. Nelson did not. Goes down low. Hosang. Clipped it in front. Here's a shot by Lee and a save by Delia.
Got it through. Punched aside by the left hand of Mike McKenna.
Now he's able to track it all the way, so the Islanders really haven't got in front and provided a screen. There's going to be a penalty.
Josh Hosang drawing the penalty, and the Islanders headed on the power play.
Big penalty kill coming up for Vegas. The Islanders get their first power play of the game.
Saad gets it back to Cahoon. A centering pass, here's Taze, and a save by Leonard! Checked by Boychuk, and Nelson comes away. Brock Nelson toward the middle, here's the loose puck to the net, and a save by Delia! Forsling knocked it away from Josh Hosang. Nelson came up with it. Back out, Pulock, a long shot, save made by Delia!
As the Blues get it. Dunn, look out. Had his stick lifted by Hosang. And now played around by Dunn. Wojcik with it. And
there's a tip in by Josh Hosang. Keep him an icing call and get the Islanders a change.
Shipped around to Barbashev. And now Hosang, and he lobs it high, and it does come out of the zone. And now ahead for Komarov. For Letty. And then clubbed down by Komarov. In for Hosang. And a shot on the ice. And that is handled by the stick of Jake Allen.
Nelson for Hosang. Opens up along the boards. Hosang couldn't drop it off. Was able to keep it in for a moment. Then it's poke checked away and out to Nick Letty.
He's got to put that in deep, Brendan. You've got to get the puck in deep when you have no room.
Now the Islanders start back. Great back check or back pressure from Strome and Matt Martin. Poked it behind. Hosang. Taken away by Murphy.
That comes off the boards. Is taken away to center ice. Islanders bringing it in over the line. And recovered by Buffalo.
Bring it in camp. Now the Islanders pick it up. Hosang then turned it over. Here's Gus.
Well, that doesn't mean you can't be a better skater.
That's right.
Now Lee comes in for Hosang. Very good stick handler. Pulling up on Petrangelo. Now back for Letty. And then Hosang, and he lost the handle. And New York has to clear that zone. And then Hosang will lob it back in. At the line, that's kept alive. And now Dunn hooked a bit and held by the youngster Joshua Hosang, who I believe will go off. And the Islanders win it back for Letty. That shot off Hosang, or maybe Gunnarsson. And now Wojcik. In from the line, had Komarov wide open in front. That was blocked. And a good little pull-off play on Petrangelo. And then Hosang knocked down in the corner. For David Perron, smothered by two Islanders. Off a skate.
Now Saad came out of there with it. Tried to center Cahoon, his shot never got through. Good block by Anders Lee, the former Notre Damer. He put it ahead. Threw it in front. Saad was well covered. Now we're halfway through period two.
And the puck finally off the boards and back to center ice. And then hammered back.
How about being 68% against the defending champ Washington Capitals the other night? That is some excellent stuff on the faceoff dot for the Blues.
Yeah, best of
Nick Letty as both teams have completed changes, and now Hosang, a long feed way out in front of Lee. It'll be icing Long Island. The other night, we mentioned the